with Israel. There's no betrayal. We're supporting Palestinians all the way. The betrayal is happening from the Palestinians themselves, actually.
In this short